Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back with a little bit more Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. Before we go any further, I want to thank you. Shut up, Dr. Grant. Before we go any further, you know what? We're just going to use it. I want to thank you guys for hitting that like target. Like you said, we're going to do an hour-long episode for episode 5. So if you do want to see that, make sure you go down, hit that like button again, and we will hit 1,000, and we will be able to do an hour-long special. So. In the last video, we talked about, well, we added our Styracosauruses and our Coryphosaurus, yes? And we talked about something about the guests. I suggested, Dr. Grant, I'm trying to talk to YouTube. What is that? Oh, that's not enough. Okay. And we talked about, Dr. Wu! And it was a bloody Coryphosaurus. Okay, I'm going to ignore them now. We're going to focus, me and you guys, me and you. So, we talked about renaming the guests. I wasn't sure it would work, blah, 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 blah. But I was going to give it a go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it worked. Let's put it that way. So, I took all... Oops, I just need myself somehow. I took all the names you guys suggested at about sort of 2 a.m. this morning. So, if you commented after that, I apologise, but it wasn't there. There are so many different guest names. There's like 100 or something. So, I put loads of your guys in. I actually used up pretty much every suggestion that was there at the time. I'm not going to promise yours will show up just because there's so many. I don't want to spend every video looking through guests. But every single guest in the game has been renamed. So, let's just do a few tester runs, right? Over here, we have the Winter King. Over here, we have Oswald. We have Vazia. We have Lightning Force. Some of you who suggested male names, by the way, will be women. Because, for whatever reason, there's about 3 times as many guys in the game as there is girls. We have Kurt McScrooge. Who else do we have? We have Viewing Vent 2, which is the Viewing Vent. it's been a little weird. We have Shrek, which is nice. Who else do we have? Can I go through my guests? It's like a quick way to do it that I'm not aware of. I don't think so. Who are you, sir? They're being really weird. They're being really difficult to click on. Lachlan. And let's just find one more. Who are you? Right, that's the Winter... Let's look at the Winter King now, because there's something else we're going to do, guys. I've got another idea. So if we go on the Winter King and we hit Information, Passport, you can see that the Winter King is from Montana. There's about 60 different locations in the game, like places that people are from. They are predominantly United States. But there's about 10 or 12 other countries in there as well. So,
urgent message from Dr. Wu.
Basically, if you guys want to rename the places as well, we could have the Winter King from Booble Town. You know, you never know, folks. You never know. It's completely up to you. I will once again leave a comment thread down below and I'll pick some random ones out of the hat. And throughout the video, we'll just keep an eye on different guests and, you know, show one every now and again. There's Kurt. How you feeling, Kurt? You feeling good? Shows plenty of promise. So yeah, we're going to have Kurt McScrooge from Lapland. You never know, folks. You never know. I will leave it up to you once more. I love this. We're going to do this every single season.
What should we do here?
Right. Many people talking to my face. There we go. Lovely stuff. Let's get another vaccine on the go. Cheapest first. Cheapest first. Oh, we've got more. Oh, we've got so much amber. Okay, we're gonna use one of them, right? And the idea being, if that one finishes off the Styracosaurus, we'll sell the other one, because I don't want to take the risk. If it doesn't, then we'll use it. Because the Coryphosaurus is at 100%, but the Styracosaurus isn't quite there yet. We should also think about moving... I'm going to up this. I'm thinking there must be a reason, right, that they started me off at 500. I need that next half a star. We can't really do much until I get that half a star. Maybe I should bring in some more attractions. Okay, rather surprisingly, my star rating just jumped up again. Have you given me a dig site? Yes, there we go. Right, so we've actually got something to do. Sweet. Let's sell that. And now what we can do, folks, is move on to a new dig site. So we're going to pull out Judith River Group B. Shut up, no jokes. And we're going to pick Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. Catch a raptor by its toe. If it hollers, let it go. Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. We are going to the Flaming Cliffs. Beep, boop, boop. Beep, boop. Good stuff. Good stuff indeed. Actually, see, it didn't take that long. I'm only up to 60k funding, so... wasn't so bad. New people, if you want to take a quick little look, we have BestInSlot. I'm in here twice. That's a little egotistical, isn't it? We have Dog. I don't remember adding that one. Sean Connery's there. Bob's there. I think that's it. Elias is there. Owen Kay is there. Yeah. Okay then. Right. So we're just waiting on our new dig stuff to come in. Let's have a little look at our research progress.
It's coming together.
No, it's not coming together. It's bloody nowhere near. It's fine. It would have been a little weird, I think, to have a T-Rex on the second, on the second episode. It's a little bit early, isn't it, for a T-Rex? A T-Rex is a late game dinosaur. So it's not necessarily a bad thing that we've had to wait a little bit. You're going to live for so long. You are going to live the entire season, basically. Aren't you beautiful? Yes, you are.
Hey!
Hi! Hi! Everyone okay? People seem to be having a good time. I think just removing the price on stuff has really cheered people up, and this little viewing platform's doing work for me.
Good to see you again.
Is Playtime platform the best one? Yeah, it must be, right? Yeah. Oddly enough, full platform, not that high. Right. Oh, we've got new people. We've got Mrs. Popo. Butterbinky. Harvey Sharp. Danger Floof. It's really hard to tell. Can you all stop stacking up, please? My park is too small for this many people. Ellie Sattler again. You.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Skinova. The Flaming Cliffs Amber. Unique quality to start things off. That is beautiful stuff. You guys watching. Ah, you guys watching is what I called that one. Jarno. Anyone else I've never seen before? No. Okay, cool. Oh, please be good. Please be good to me. We're on 66k. I'm kind of tempted to buy another dig team, but it is... You know, it's 66% of my funding, basically. A little bit less.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Velociraptor. No, not Velociraptor. I can't get the right fence for Velociraptors. Coming together. I mean, getting a unique quality of Velociraptor Amber is awesome stuff, but it's also useless right now. Right, what is my cleaner doing other than nothing? Hi. I know Sean Connery. What is he up to, eh? Madman. Don't stop and have a bathroom break, you cheeky little so-so. Oh, he's cleaning the bathroom. I didn't know you had to... Yeah. I suppose cleaning the bathrooms is okay. I'll probably let you off on that one. Sorry. Dum, 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 da, dum. Dramatic swinging. Does this move up in real time? Yeah, cool. Show me the money. Right, I've got one in that. That's an average. That's a good. That's an average. So maybe I should put that one in there. I don't know how the... I've never really looked at it, actually. How the rate of... You know, like, what the speed is relative to how many you put in. Is it the same all the time? So could you put them all in one dig site, and it would be the same as putting one in four dig sites in terms of your overall fossil rate?
Message from Dr. Grant.
Homolocephaly, that's the kind of thing we are looking for right now. That is perfect. Da da dum, 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 dum. This is definitely Lost World music. Are you two fighting? What the? Was that dabbing or something? I think that was Lightning Force and Skinova. Just, I don't know what the hell it was meant to be, but. We've got the annoying girl from the Lost World. Kermit Scrooge is back. BestInSlot's back. Blastmaster's back. Shay. It's new, I think.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Do I have two Hankatatos? Whatever.
What should we do about
this? Oh, yes. This is absolutely what we need. Another dinosaur. Right, so what we can do, so I'm doing something, I guess. We're going to build like a nice little exhibit over here on the left-hand side for our homolocephaly. Really doesn't need to be a big one. Otherwise you won't be able to see the bloody thing. I say it doesn't need to be a big one, and then I make a fairly big exhibit, whatever. We can always put maybe a Corphosaurus in here as well, mix things up a little bit. I don't know. It's not that big.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I can't seem to make the water thing any smaller. I think they've changed it in the mod for some reason. That is the smallest it goes, and it definitely used to be smaller than that.
What would you recommend in this
18%? Oh, Gallimimus, beautiful. This is what we need. This is the kind of stuff we need. I mean, raptors, that's going to be great. Oh, yeah, I get another cleaner. Yep. People are rubbish. My cleaner doesn't do anything. Need trash cans everywhere. That's the solution. There we go. You're not allowed to sit down, but you're allowed to throw away your rubbish. Deal? Deal.
Hi there.
Not allowed to look at the T-Rex yet. Not yet. You cheeky little mongooses.
Good message from Dr. Wu.
What have you got for me, Wu? 6%! Oh yeah! I think at this point in time we will put dinosaurs in at 50%. Typically we'd hold off, but with the limited number of dinosaurs we have available to us this season, compared to usual seasons, I know it's different. They've definitely changed how many guests you have. I've just got 9 guests at 500 a pop. You would never get that many this early, usually. Alright, so I got 4,000 last time.
From Dr. Grant.
So what we need is 5 guests at this amount, and it's the same, right? Wait, what did I go up to?
Hi.
Yep. And then if we get more than that, we know we've gained money. Gordon Ramsay's turned up. Belangelina's back again.
Message from Peter Ludlow.
I do worry. I mean, I'm not sure that some of the names aren't actually used. There's a lot of names in that file. There's like 80, 90, 100
message
or whatever it is. Arm in, sir. But there's a chance they're not all actually in-game, if you know what I mean. So apologies if you had to be one of them. This should be good, right? I've gained a star since my last report. Quite satisfied. That's the best in slot guarantee. There's so much room to play with this season. So much room. I think we might just put Homocephaly in here, and then we're going to do a nice big one. We'll move up a little bit. And then we'll do a nice big one with Gallimimus. We'll just put all the herbivores in there that we've already had. And we can do that kind of thing a little bit more often, you know? Oh! Raptors and T-Rex, that first two. Look, it's happening again. Those two. You guys watching, and Shay just did this weird little...
message from Dr. Grant.
Like a dance move or something. Am I going crazy? I'm not going crazy. There's something happening that I've never seen before in JPOG. Why am I only getting lows? Come on. I'm keeping an eye out for it. That's all I'm watching for now. I don't care about the dinosaurs.
Message from Dr. Sattler.
It's fine. I'm all about to die. Wait. Really? Already? Oh, whatever. Old age, right?
Message from Dr. Grant.
Yeah. That's fine. There we go. That's what we're looking for.
Message from Dr. Wu.
I'm waiting. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
Message from Dr. Sattler.
Yeah, they're all gonna die, Sattler. It's the way it is. It's the circle of life. Now, you're just pointing. I'm seeing guest-to-guest interaction. And it's definitely new.
Message from Dr. Wu. Urgent message from John Hammond.
I am kicking ass today. 1.5 stars! I got 2 dinosaurs in the park!
How do you want to handle this?
Dick Woggington has turned up.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Oh, for God's no.
Hey.
Well, it wasn't that one.
Uh-huh.
I think visitor shelter makes the most sense as the next one. Okay, but Gallimimus is going to be up soon as well. I think what we're going to do... build a little pathway over here. Because we've got so much more room, I kind of want to... I want the park to feel a little bit more spread out than we typically would do. I don't see the point in sort of cooping ourselves up now that we've got all this space, you know? Yes. Whatever. So the Gallimimus is going to get its own little exhibit as well, and that's going to go sit over here. Right across the river. Lucky gallies. I'm going to give them a decent amount of room. It's a Gallimimus, you know? And why not? At the end of the day, why the devil not? Nice big exhibit. I'll say all this, and I'll end up with no room at the end of the series. I can see it coming already, I really can. So, two exhibits nicely set up.
Hi there.
Gallimimus and Homilocephaly. And we should put some benches and trash cans and stuff over here.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Because people are both lazy and dirty, as it happens.
What should we do here?
Oh, that is the stuff.
No problem.
Oof, got chills. I'm watching you, people. I'm watching you. I wonder if what I'm seeing is people stopping and pointing. Oh, Rick Grimes is here. I wonder if what I'm seeing is people stopping and pointing, and they just happen to be stopping and pointing in front of each other. Hey, look, it's the entire community. I'm really excited for that final episode where we kill people. Oh, Lilo's here as well. Just to see who... Like, the challenge to see who's going to survive is going to be so much more exciting this season than it usually is. It's going to be awesome. I am rocking the guest numbers, though. Got to be said. So, I mean, that already is 1, 2, 3, 4 dinosaurs. Maybe I need to be a little bit more careful here. That's 4 dinosaurs. Which is about a sixth, just over a sixth of the entire park. No, just under a sixth.
Message from Dr. Grant.
A sixth would be 4 point. Well, 1/3 recurring. 1/3? 1/6 recurring. Right? Yeah. Something like that. 1/7 recurring? Whatever. Let me think.
Message from Dr. Grant.
We probably need to tighten up room-wise a little bit, because I don't think we'd get 6... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... It would be a little tight to get 6 of these in and have enough room, so we'll tighten it up just a little bit. Oh, sweet. Oh, it's a high...
No problem.
Game is being so good to me. Look at that, we've got 2 more highs, and it's only a low-quality amber, but it's something. I do, however, need the cash. I need some money. Money! How are we doing on this?
Things are good.
Yeah, it's not bad. And it's raining, and it's beautiful. Dum 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 da da dum 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 da 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 dum. There is going to be more cutting in these videos. I can't upload like 40-minute videos, and I'd like to bring in at least 1 new dinosaur per video. So it's important, I think, to Jesus Christ, Velociraptor. I think it's important to Yeah,
message from
whatever.
Dr. Grant.
Whatever I'm on about. Oh my god, another high. This is insanity. I think we can get Homilocephaly, right? I think it might be worth doing. They're not going to live for long, so...
Right.
We can just wait till they die, basically. It sounds really mean, but whatever, it's the case. Bringing our Gallimimuses over here.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Is that Aubrey Plaza over there? That is Aubrey Plaza over there. How you doing, Aubrey? That's one of my own choices. Dick Woggington is a solid choice. Where is he? He's over there. Hey, Dick. You tell him.
We are happy to announce the arrival of our new attraction, the exotic Asian herbivore, Homilocephaly. Please enjoy these cute little critters.
Hello, beautiful. Oh, you're adorable. How you doing?
I'd like your thoughts on this.
69. Sorry. Oh, you are really cute. It's just nice having all the original dinosaurs back and really nice textures and stuff like that, you know? I mean, it would have been nice to play with Advanced Operation Genesis, all that kind of stuff, but hey, it's not out yet, basically. You know?
Message from Dr. Wu.
What should we do about this?
Gold! I do need the cash, so... Ooh. Right, because we've got the Gallimimus and the Homilocephaly coming in, I think we can hold off a little bit...
Great to see you again.
...on the, buying any more fossils. Aww. Bless you. Gesundheit. Oh, it's nap time. I've sneezed and therefore I no longer have any energy. I'm going to bed, dammit. The eyes are a little weird. The only thing I don't like is the eyes. They've got this kind of alien look to them where the skin sort of, you know, pulls up around it. Dr. Grant. It's like a... How PG-13 is what I'm about to say. Message from Dr. Grant. Yeah, we're gonna stop there. But you guys know what I'm referencing, where the skin is sort of coming upwards in a forward motion around the eye. That's kind of what it looks like, and it's a little bit weird. I think we can probably hold off on the guy members till we get 100. Since I just wanted to make sure we had one new dinosaur in the video, you know? I can't do an episode without a new dinosaur. That would be silly. Oh my god, yes! What is it? Is it unique? Oh, it's unique as well. Oh, I've got chills. Ugh, it's better than sex. Ugh. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to end it there. Next episode, Gallimimus and our continued work on the high security stuff. So hopefully, next episode as well, we'll be able to get either a raptor or a T-Rex. Probably the T-Rex, if that's the case. We shall see. Remember to leave your comments down below on the... Shut up, game. On the location that you want our guests to be from, and we'll add those. I'll have those added before the next episode as well. I know I was a little late with the comments, about an hour late last night. Sorry about that. I'll make sure there's a pinned comment ready tonight for you guys if you want to offer your suggestions for where our incredibly named guests should all be from. Keep it PG-13. As per usual, that's all I ask. Dick Walkington is about the limit that I'm willing to accept. So you can have a sly innuendo in there if you want as well. That's fine. Which, Walkington? Wagington? Wagging? Maybe that's meant to be one. I don't know. Anyways, thank you so much for joining me. Remember to hit that like button. We need 1,000 likes to do our hour-long episode 5. Leave your suggestions down below, and I'll see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below, it really helps me out, and also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon, I'll highlight now, otherwise you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much, much love.